What's up, guys? Welcome to Rude Radio. You watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction right here today at the SummerSlam. SummerSlam, and we have John Cena out.
By a better man in a clean fight.
It was a clean fight. Absolutely. He won fair and square.
But that's all I wanted. I wanted a clean fight. And last night when I was in the training room with ice on my arm and a steak on my eye, thank you, Daniel, very much, some yokel ran in and said, did you see? Triple H just handed the WWE Championship to Randy Orton.
Yeah, pedigreed him. Dirty.
I was disgusted. I was offended and I was disgraced. I cannot put off my surgery any longer. Tonight I leave the WWE.
What? No! 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 I mean, I want him to get better, but I wish we could just clone him. I know you guys hate him. Stop hating, guys. Stop hating. You already know I'm a John Cena fan. Stop hating. I don't got my hater blockers.
I love you guys, and I am going to miss all this. I just want you to know. Tonight I leave for the next 4 to 6 months to try to get myself healthy.
4 to 6 months? Well, get better, dude.
But before I go, I want to take a second to do something. I want to introduce to you a man who most certainly has earned my respect. You know what? No. More importantly than that, a man whom we all can agree has earned the right to be called champion.
I could think of.
WWE Universe, I give to you Daniel Bryan.
You need to calm down. Now I refuse to be intimidated by the likes of you. You're being unprofessional and uncouth, and I won't accept it. I won't stand for it. Security!
What?
Security!
How can you call security on Daniel Bryan? He's the man! Wow, she really is calling security. They are coming out. I hope he just takes them all out. How many are there of them? Guys, live commentary, live reaction. I'm talking during it, but I try not to talk when
you're
talking.
You're forcing my hand, Daniel. This is nothing I want to do. Please escort this man from the building.
I hope he does what Vicky did and buys a ticket.
This is a result of your actions, Daniel. You have no one to blame but yourself.
Buys a ticket and comes back. He needs to come back. He needs a main event versus Randy Orton for the title. Put it on the line. Main event right now. Buy a ticket, come back in radio. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So far, I see 6 of them. I don't know. They're pretty big. But Daniel Bryan can do anything. He's looking at them. He's thinking about it. His fist is clenched. He's ready. Clutched. Here we go. Oh, he's leaving. He's like, nah. Guys, follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Instagram. Like me on Facebook. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for future live commentaries. Monday Night Raw and Friday Night SmackDown. Thank you guys for watching. There will be no Raw videos next Monday.